said, would you like a soldier or your suntan? The scarlet coat and a big cocked hat, Ms. McGray, will you like that? With your two rifle, diddly-ay, two ra-ra-ra-ay. With your two rifle, diddly-ay, two ra-ra-ra-ay. Now Ms. McGray lived on the shore, and after 7 years or more, she spied a ship come into the bay with a son from far away. Oh, Captain dear, where have you been? You've been sailing the Mediterranean. Have you news of my son Ted? Is he living or is he dead? You're too right, oh, little hey, too right, right, right. You're too right, oh, little hey, too right, right, right. And King Ted without any legs and in their place two wooden pegs. She kissed him a dozen times or two and said, my God, Ted, is it you? Were you drunk or were you blind when you left your two fine legs behind? Or was it walking upon the sea that wore your two fine legs away? With a two rifle, diddly-ay, two ra-ra-ray. 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 I wasn't drunk and I wasn't blind when I left my two fine legs behind. A cannonball on the 5th of May tore my two fine legs away. My teddy boy, the widow cried, your two fine legs were your mother's pride. Stumps of a tree won't do it all, why didn't you run from the cannonball?